The NSW Police accused a officer after receiving 95-year-old Clare at TAT, an elderly care facility in southern NSW last week. If Nowland does not survive, the charges can be raised. Senior Constable Christian White was accused of recklessly damage, causing great physical damages, real damage, and widespread attack on Wednesday evening. A future court has been given notification of participation, which means that it will remain in the community until it was left on July 5th.